I'm not in the mood for Chad.
Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it? Oh, Traveler. You've done right by Ward 13 so far. Commander Ford still wants me to keep an eye on you. At least for a bit. I know you've been helping us, but we gotta be careful, now more than ever. I'm Lieutenant Ward. Commander Ford put me in charge of security. Not all enemies are root, you know. We gotta protect our own. You're only allowed in the main chamber and the armory, got it? No wandering around the restricted areas. Then I gotta report it to the commander. We got a system here. Best you abide by it. A place like this doesn't run without rules. Commander Ford runs a tight ship here. It's how we've lasted so long against the rule. Yeah, Commander Ford gave me the name. I didn't have one when she took me in. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. It's my home. I run security for Ward 13. I mean, I'm still learning the ropes, but the commander wouldn't give me this job if she didn't think I was fit to serve. We run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. Well, I know he founded the ward. He closed the gates to protect everybody from the root. But, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the founder was a hero, but she's always got... Remember, no restricted areas.
Just don't know it. Yet.
I just try to stay out of the way.
How can old Reggie help you today? Only the best. Take care, friend. Ha! Hello there, friend. Ha!
Two.
Hello there, friend. Huh. Oh, traveler. Let's see what I've got. Take care, my friend. Huh.
Over.
This isn't looking good.
Ah!
Oh, it's over.
Anything you need? Let's see what I've got. Be safe out there.
I'm not in the mood for chat. What now? Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.
Now what?